Here comes Dan. Took us about 5 attempts to get up this hill. Oh, I better get out of his way here. All right. Not too bad once the path was cut,
no,
huh?
Thanks for cutting the path, dude.